This is a story for Soweto. This is a story for Sandton, for Halton. This is a story for the entire country. I hope they get an opportunity, you know, to take the play to other areas. And it is so simple. It doesn't need anything, really. It really needs the storytelling. And the writer succeeded tonight to speak to our hearts and to inspire us and motivate that there's still more to be done. Yes, we're a democracy. Yes, we talk about change, but it's still gonna come.